3220 Blues, or Truffle as he is known around the barn, is a 4-year-old gelding of exceptional breeding. His sire is the versatile Lagoheidor by Landadel, a full brother to the jumper sires Landoes and Landwerder. Lagoheidor is considered to be the best and most versatile of the 3 full brothers. He was champion stallion of the 1994 Oldenburg approvals and dominated the stallion performance test in mating with a high score of 140.75. Lago had a successful FEI show jumping career in Europe before he and his owner Sharon Hardy focused on dressage. The pair competed FEI dressage in Germany for 6 years before they returned to New Jersey, where Lagoheidor continued his breeding career and competed Grand Prix dressage in the US. Truffle is out of the imported mare Tropendelie by the elite stallion Latimer. Born in 1996, licensed in 1998, he won the prestigious Bundeschampionat in 2000 with the highest total score ever at the time, receiving 10s for rideability and conformation. Born at the Great Oaks Ranch and Vineyard in Santa Ynez, Truffle was an unexpected pasture birth and made the first trip to the folding stall in the front loader of our tractor. He grew up on pasture all year round and developed an impeccable balance early on.
This is Michelle Emmerman. I've been Truffle's trainer since he was a baby. We don't do a lot with our young horses. We try to let them be babies and pull them in every now and again, make halter time fun, play some games with them, introduce them to tarps, do some desensitizing with them. And Truffle has always been one that was so eager to please. Anything for a cookie. Once he figured out the game, he was totally into it. So he's been really, really fun for me to work with.
At 40 days under saddle, we brought Truffle to a Konrad Schumacher clinic in Santa Ynez. The dressage master, initially reluctant to work with such a green youngster, was thoroughly impressed.
He was backed last May as a 3-year-old, very lightly because he was easy to start. And then we threw him back out to pasture to let him continue to grow up. In mid-January, I brought him back to work and took him over to my training barn with my big boy horses. And he has just been an absolute pleasure to have in the barn on a daily basis. He loves going to work. He loves learning new things. He's one of those horses where every time I teach him something under saddle, I get on him even if he's had a few days off, and he just retains information like no other. He goes right to work. if I ride my other two horses first and leave him to last, he's the horse who's like, by the end of my last ride, he's picking up his halter off the stall door and throwing it at me, me next. So he really does love to work with people. He's very engaging. Out of all of my horses on a cold and windy day, he's actually my most reliable. He hacks out by himself. He always is up for an adventure. He goes on the trailer and has been away from home. And honestly, there's not a lot of nerves in this horse. He's a very self-confident young horse, so he's fun to take away from home because he doesn't get insecure very easily at all. Truffle's really fun to ride. He's got three really solid, amazing gaits. Easy to sit. He's like riding a couch. And even in the canter for a baby and a young horse, I can just drop the reins and his rhythm won't change at all. That's really exceptional for a baby. in the last 20 years of starting young horses, this one is one of my favorites, just because of how willing he is to please and how much he wants to work with people and how smart he is, how easy he is to teach new things to.